because it does not have an equal sign. So an equation is any number sentence that has an equal sign. Commutative property of multiplication. Who remembers that? Commutative property. Amara, do you remember the commutative property? What does it say? What can change? Jake? Of addition, though, can you think of the commutative property of multiplication? Try again.
3 times 4. 3 times 4.
What do we switch? Instead of 3 times 4, what do we say?
4 times 3.
Yeah. So 3 times 4 equals 4 times 3. 3 times 4 equals 4 times 3. The order of the factors change, but the answer stays the same. Even I was whispering, you heard me?
Yeah.
Creed, give me a non-example. Something that is not the commutative property.
Two plus 12?
That is not the commutative property.